One more hotspot.
You want, okay, let's do the hotspot and then let's do story again.
But where is it? How can we tell?
I'd imagine it's on the map, wouldn't it be?
I don't know. I don't know, but I have a lot of money again.
Yeah, I just noticed that too. Same on my side. Right, because I was going to go upgrade my guns. That's what I was going to do. Maybe the loyalty missions are just worth a lot of cash. Where's the nearest gun shop? Wow, actually somewhat far away. Alright. Oh, is Pierce's mission the mission I think it is? Uh-oh.
What?
I'm not going to spoil it for you, because it's a pretty good mission, from what I've been hearing.
Okay.
But if it's the mission I think it is, we should probably do it next. Oh, people are saying it's not that one yet. Never mind.
Okay.
Upgrade. Let's upgrade that katana. Let's see what my customized options are. Default cool blade, hot blade, and green blade. Because, you know, we already did red and blue.
Wait, there's a green one?
Yeah. I think that's the costume unlocked. I thought it was literally a costume to turn us into a katana, but I guess not.
I'm gonna take the green one.
Okay, I set mine to blue.
I'm gonna go hide in the corner because we're probably gonna get shot at a little bit. My bad.
I'm upgrading my dubstep gun.
Yeah, girl.
All right, my dubstep gun fully upgraded.
Nice, dude.
I still have a little bit of money left over. Look at that. Oh, and whoa! What the fuck just happened? Oh, God! Oh, God! Holy shit! What the fuck?
Oh, I'm dead.
I fell through the floor.
Did you really?
Of the game. I definitely fell through the floor.
No way.
I totally did. I guess I'm also done shopping because I'm nowhere near a store anymore.
I'm coming to you because I have a marker for where you are. Don't move.
I was shopping. I didn't do anything.
We were getting shot at. You're just standing here for me.
Well, now I am. I'm
oh,
not,
there you are.
Yeah, I wasn't moving.
What the hell happened?
Dude, I was in a store shopping, upgrading my guns. There was an explosion, and then I fell through the floor.
That's great. That's just good time.
How far away am I from that store where I was at?
Follow me.
Oh, Jesus. That's probably quite a ways away from that store.
Yeah, it was about 500 or so.
I was inside the store when it happened.
Yeah, that was weird.
I think people are like, glitch counter 2. It's like, bullshit. That glitch counter is a lot higher. Where'd the music go? That was weird. Alright, let's try this again.
Crap. Can't quite afford that. Oh, shit. Was that you that exploded? No, you're in the shop.
I was shopping, man.
Okay.
All right, what are we doing next?
I'm going to get a little more money and then try and... Where is... Oh, okay. This way. Try and upgrade something else.
All right. I'm just going to blow up a gas station because I can.
Have fun.
Were you doing the same thing I was doing?
The cricket?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, it's good time.
Also blowing up the gas station.
I was just blowing up you.
Oh.
I still don't have enough ideas that only got me experience, not money. I'm dumb. Oh, my cash is full, though. Good. There we go. That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Melee the wrong person. Well, I guess I'll super kick this car.
Fully upgraded cricket. Now just to work on the handgun. Oof. 40,000 away from having all of my weapons upgraded.
Nice.
Yeah. Oh, something's happening.
I'm just killing people, don't worry. We're fine.
Will you quit shooting me, woman?
Well, that was an explosion I was standing on. Alright, so what are we doing next? We're gonna do story?
yeah, you wanna just get full notoriety for a second?
Do you actually want full notoriety?
Yeah, why not?
Alright, sure. I'm down with that. I've come to party.
What? Holy shit. Awesome. I've come to party. Simply. You know what? My best bet's probably going to be these bad boys.
I have a dubstep song playing about spaghetti right now.
Spaghetti monster?
Yeah, it's flying spaghetti monster. That's exactly what it is. I forgot that was even one of the options.
There we go.
I guess I'll just steal this. Or not. Oop. Oh, I can't steal it because the dump truck's in the way. Oh no, he thinks I'm trying to steal the dump truck.
You gonna lift something? You gonna try and lift something at me, big guy? You gonna try? Oh, nope. You're not. Nope. Okay, yep.
Oh,
that
no.
Just took half my life. Throw something! Damn it. Oh, I grabbed a person.
Where'd he go?
Here we go. Yeah! Better you than me! Let him throw something here. Is he gonna throw one? Nope.
You have powers, use them on the shields.
There it goes.
Ah,
got it. You can get the next one.
Alright.
Oh, I forgot you have to mash. Oh boy. Ooh, they're harder to do now.
Oh yeah?
Oh shit, dude. Ooh, like, I don't know if I'm gonna do this, dude. Holy shit. He's gonna beat me. What the fuck?
Oh, man. All right, you got this one.
Holy fuck. That was hard. There.
I'm in. We're on my way.
Oh, my God. I think I took too long to realize that I had to mash, and it just keeps getting harder.
Must be the case, because this is cake. It didn't even change letters. It was just B the whole time. All right.
Yeah, I just took too long.
Let's look at the story.
Okay. Do.
Okay, so our options are rescue Pierce and rescue Ben King. People are be telling me Pierce is the awesome one. So I'm going to pick Pierce.
Couldn't they program in more strippers?
Kinsey, where's Pierce?
Been working on that, and I think I have the right cipher created.
So what's the problem?
Oh, nothing. Sid's just asking for new programs for delivering this to you.
Well, give them to him, and let's get Pierce.
You haven't heard what the programs are. Ew.
Ooh. Okay, never mind. I guess I'll jump over all this shit.
I'll meet you there. By meet you there, I mean teleport you there, because I'm fairly close.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
What's up?
It's the song.
Oh.
I highly suggest
every time I hear oh shit, I'm like, oh no, what happened?
I highly suggest you put oh shit on your mixtape. It's amazing.
All right,
I just got ragdolled super hard. Wow. All
right, I'm here. You're going to get a prompt.
Okay.
Or I'm going to get hit by a car. Never mind. One of the two. All right.
I was just about there.
Everyone's talking a pretty big game at this one. I'm hoping this is the one I think it is.
Me too.
Question is that?
An honest one. Historically, you spend nearly half your time ridiculing him.
Yeah, but it's all in good fun.
Making a man who risks his life for you and what you stand for the butt of your comedy routine is all in good fun?
Yes. Can you give me the goddamn cipher? I'm saving his life, you know.
You don't have to convince me. Just yourself. Drink up.
We're talking about this later.
Oh, shit. También puedo hablar español.
The face of the Saints, Pierce Washington, was always comfortable in the public's eye. Some may think he's gone soft because of this, but he's always been loyal to the crew no matter what had to get done.
Damn it! Get away from me!
Pierce, hang on! I'm coming!
Only enough this makes sense to me.
Boss, am I glad to see
nice. You? I'm glad I upgraded my guns.
Marketing gone bad? Bad? Our own IP is attacking us and you're making jokes? These things are trying to kill me! Or pour you a drink. You ever think of that?
Okay. Let me stop and ask them if they're just trying to serve me a cold, refreshing drink.
Ow. What?
Here we go.
Oh, shit. Come on, we need more guns.
Hey, wait.
Is this...
And there's a reason for it.
What do you think it is? What do you think it is?
Load up over there.
Is this like Godzilla or some shit?
Kinda.
But we need more guns.
Here's your holding out on me.
Oh, my God. No.
There should be more by the bar. Let's go.
If I'm gonna die here, I'd like to know why.
Where are the guns?
Follow the hands. I already picked up the submachine guns.
I'm outside.
Pierce, there's a giant fucking hand out there!
Oh, I know.
Shotgun.
You're collecting all the guns. Okay,
yeah,
there we go.
You get them by default, so.
Oh, I didn't know that.
That's the way it's always been, dude.
I didn't know rightly.
Fair enough.
You just died out for nothing.
Good. More guns.
Pierce, we're gonna need something bigger than this.
But hey, there's always the RPGs out in the pool deck.
Why the hell didn't you lead with that?
Because I didn't want them blowing up the crib, okay?
Oh my God.
Here comes Paul.
Paul?
Yeah.
You named Paul?
Hey man, does it matter?
Why did this... It teleported me inside. I was outside. This is ridiculous. Oh, hold on.
I got him.
Oh.
Whoa, did you already kill him?
I guess. Oh.
Or not.
Oh my God.
Yeah, there's a helicopter up here I'm gonna climb to. You think you'll be okay on your own?
Get that thing and come pick me up. I'll be fine.
you vile beverages. It's telling us to fire rockets, but I don't have any rockets. What about you?
Neither do I.
Is that rocket ammo flying at us? Yes, it is. I'll take it.
Oh, shit. Okay.
I think it is. It's not landing.
I picked it up. Yeah, it's rocket ammo.
Oh, well, at least you get to fire rockets.
Oh, did you not get any because of that?
Yeah.
Interesting. Oh, okay.
Man, everyone's like exploding Woo! In a pile of guts by the time I do a super move on them.
I know, right?
Oh, God, what did you do?
That was like a piano or something. Oh, I have rockets again. That's weird.
I still don't.
I didn't even pick any up.
Well, that's cool. Well, you have fun firing rockets.
Oh.
I think I know how you can beat Paul.
Kenzie, where the fuck have you been? And how do you know its name?
I've been trying to figure out how to make it large enough to fight that thing.
What?
Just get to the island with the big statue on it, okay?
And yeah, it's totally like a major Ghostbusters 2 reference.
It really is, holy shit.
Whoa, dude, let me in the fucking helicopter too, game. Come on.
Can you not?
It's making me take
okay,
the long
there
way.
There you go.
All I know is we have to get Paul to follow.
To follow? She better have something big planned then.
Where is Pierce with that damn helicopter?
If you're so afraid of this stuff, why were you the face of the Saints?
Well, the money helps. And who said I was afraid of it? This is like when something you love is trying to kill you, and you just can't stop it.
Ah, it's like dating.
Exactly.
Are you driving the helicopter?
I'm not. I am firing the guns, though.
Yeah, I can't fire the guns. It's all you. I'm not doing anything.
It appears to only have guns because it's not letting me shoot anything else. Left trigger just zooms in. Also, Paul's not moving on my side. Am I supposed to just be shooting him like this?
I think so.
They also said get to the Statue of Liberty.
Well, I mean, there you go.
All right. Right, we had to get him to follow us. That's what it was.
Yeah.
I guess shooting him would get his attention. Yeah, chat's confirming. It just takes a while for Paul to get up. Am I supposed to still be shooting him? I guess not. No, it's kicking me out of the vehicle.
Okay, get inside the statue of Joe Magarak.
How, the statue has a name?
Serious, you didn't know that.
Nobody tells me anything.
Oh, I'm in.
Here we go.
Oh my god.
Damn it, John, when someone asks if you are a god, say yes!
I heart Mario, thank you for subscribing.
Glad you like it.
Here we go, baby!
Enjoy Daffer. Your patty cake.
Alright, Joe, let's go pop us a cold one.
Don't forget about
the sorry.
Left trigger for block, right trigger for attack.
Labeled it for you.
I can't read, okay? I can't read!
Bet you gave the king the cat.
What the?
Look out! Careful, he's gonna laser eye you again.
Laser eye?
Fuck, you know what I mean. So, do I get to drive that thing next?
Keep dreaming.
Uh-oh.
Joe, steady.
Okay, so when we knock him down like that, we gotta be...
Blocking.
So block. There we go.
Now we're getting it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you don't like that now, do you?
Oh, is there a quick time event? Do we get all right, here we go.
Don't worry, Paul. I'll pour one out for you.
Oh, are you gonna throw him? Oh, he glitched on my side. God damn it.
Did it really?
Yeah. Everything disappeared when you threw him, so he just landed on nothing.
Oh, man.
Oh, there we go. There you go. Back to normal.
You ready to get out of here?
Yeah. Can't wait to get back to Earth.
Right. Forgot to tell you. Earth got blown up.
What?
My chest's like, God damn it, John, stop glitching this fucking game.
Yeah, you're struggling, dude. Yeah. It must be because you're not host.
I guess.
Bummer.
Makes me sad. Alright,
yeah.
we're
probably going to end up having to stream tomorrow so you can host it then. I'll join your game tomorrow.
Alright.
Let's Chase says, of course it glitched for John.
What?
Music's all fucked up. Oh, there we go. Alright, cool. Do we need to talk to him? Let's look at quests. Nope, we've got his side quests.
I'm curious where he is. So there's Vice President.
Oh. Something strange is happening in the simulation. You're going to get attacked until the situation is resolved.
Ooh. Is that the side mission or just what's going to happen?
That's a story mission.
Oh.
Yeah, so we probably want to do that one. But first, I'm going to bone Shandi because I feel it is necessary.
Whoa, what's this mission inside the ship? There's actually a mission here inside the ship. Oh, it's DLC, that's why. Never mind. That's probably for Dominatrix.
Clearly, you're too tense and uptight right now. Dr. Pierce orders you to go out and have fun, blowing off some steam. Don't argue. Just go.
I suppose you're right.
All right, let's see what happens. Might as well.
Hey, oh. Pierce, what's on your mind?
We've had some good times together.
Hell
yeah.
Oh. Singing. Oh, yeah. Running the country. All right. Want to add casual sex? There you go. I had sex with Shonda, and when it finished, it said objective complete.
Well done.
Thanks, John.
All right. Oh, I guess
we'll go here. Craigasm for days. Oh, getting shot at. Can't even move. Okay.
Alright, so we're always, by default, always at like 2 heat by the looks of it.
Yep.
So do you want to just knock that story thing out of the way then?
I have it set as my quest.
Alright, I'm gonna do the same.
Objective complete, something's wrong in Steelport. Oh. I don't know. I guess it's going to be that way.
All right. I'm on my way to that objective then. Or wait, what?
The hell?
I didn't press any buttons, dude.
I tried to start a quest and it said no.
Remove the clones from Steelport.
There we go. It said start co-op mission. There we go.
Gonna track where these gangs are coming from, you need to destroy the relays masking the signal.
So is taking down these relays something Sid can help with?
Actually, yes. I'm sending Sid in right now.
Hello, Sid.
All right, Sid, how do we take down these relays and stop Zinyak from messing with the simulation?
I'll need to find the relays first. Some areas of the simulation offer a more advantageous mapping point than others. Let's get to one.
After you.
Alright, let's do it.
There is a lot of interference at ground level. It is too much for me to get a read. I need you to throw me into the sky.
You can fly, Sid.
Yes, but I cannot maintain the strength needed to scan the entirety of the simulation and hover at the same time. I need you to throw me into the air.
Ah, a little b-ball action, huh? Let's do this.
Interesting. So, I guess we...
I think once we get to the ping location, I'd imagine. That'll probably give us the next spot to go to, and so on and so on.
Oh, joyous joy.
This location should work. One moment, please. Throw me higher.
Loop. See ya.
Well, I'll just katana people to death while you're doing that.
Almost. This is important work I am doing.
Sure.
Nobody else on your team could do this, right?
What are you getting at, Sid?
I want to be compensated for my contribution.
Compensated? What do you want?
A woman.
A
woman? What the fuck are you gonna do with a woman?
I am in the prime of my life.
Oh my god.
Running fixes everything. Oh, I guess we can go now.
Yep. People are talking about how much Wesker loves those sports, played varsity b-ball.
Ah, here is the relay. Surely this must be worth something of value.
Sure, Sid.
I did it. I katana'd it.
Did you just do something? Because this connection just got clearer.
Killed people, destroyed shit, you know, the yoosh.
I need to scan the area again. Let us go to another mapping point.
Alright, I'll throw him this time.
Throw me into the air again. I cannot scan the area if you do not get me to a higher elevation.
I'll make it easy for you!
I have it. Let us go. I have been thinking. As compensation for my assistance, I would like to go out on a date with Kinsey.
I don't think so.
Looks like she shot you, Sid.
Fine. Then perhaps Shondi would enjoy my company.
Maybe if we were back in Stillwater, you'd have a shot.
Poor Sid. Just trying to get it in.
Shouldn't have fucked with the president!
Okay, come on.
Well, that's a good way to rack up kills.
Here is the next relay.
Oh. There we go. Time to go. Oh, there's more. Interesting.
You having fun at that mission objective?
Yeah.
Cool. I'm just killing people with lightsabers.
Where are all these old gang members coming from?
Zinyak must be pulling data from somewhere. As with all the simulations, these manifest when the subconsciouses of the captives hooked into machines.
So whose subconscious are we dealing with?
Shondi says the mnemonic mapping fits the profile of Johnny.
Wait, Johnny? Are you sure?
I need to look into this, but I'll be in touch.
Let us go. I am earning this date.
These relays have shields, Kinsey.
Sid, can you take them down?
For the hand of a loving partner. I would do almost anything.
I'm not going on a date with you, Sid.
I suppose Asha is also a pairing option.
Are we still talking about this date nonsense?
It is not nonsense. I am not doing this solely for your benefit, you know. Throw me into the shield generator and I will disable it.
There it is.
If you want the shield down, throwing me into the shield generator is the thing to do.
Ah, I see.
Go ahead, throw me into the generator. Ensuring my safety would be advantageous to us both.
Is that a turret?
Yep.
Cool.
I am almost done.
Let me die. I apparently cannot fight people with katanas anymore.
Yeah, it's not looking like it.
Ensuring my safety would be advantageous to us both.
This is great.
You're on a turret, I got Ride of the Valkyries playing.
Kinsey, let's get back to talking about Johnny.
My best guess is that he's here too.
You can trace all these gangs back to him, right? You can find his simulation.
Sure. I'll just focus on those relays.
Oh.
And we're good to go!
This is the last relay I have found. After careful consideration, I am firm in my intent to court Shondi.